I remember being in third grade, and it was a career day, and it was these three lawyers, and they were talking about how the law gives you this opportunity to make justice happen through laws, and that you had an opportunity to really make a difference. And I thought, you know what? I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna go to law school, and I think I'm gonna be a lawyer, and I think I'm gonna make everything right for the whole world. And so that was the day, and the trajectory that got me there was my parents' passion and their commitment to educate their children and to stand with them on the decisions that they made and the efforts that they made to do well in school. And they just stood right there with me. My children would definitely be my greatest accomplishment. They are the best of David and I and the best of themselves. And I look at them and I see the future. I see hope. I see goodness. I see grace. And I see love. All those things that my parents poured into me, I sort of see the next generation in my children being even more than they imagine. Just do you, boo. You know, feel comfortable in who you are. Feel comfortable in your own skin. You know, walk with grace. And be okay with who you are. Just be, it's okay to be your unique self. It's okay to embrace the things that you love and the things that you want and who you want to be. You always look for that silver bullet. Well, when was I so brave? And what is bravery? But bravery sometimes is just getting up every day, going about the work that you have to do. Sometimes as women, you often either become overwhelmed or you feel overlooked. But at the end of the day, it's you just get up, because bravery is just a continuous part of your day. The AWA was the first event I went to in Nashville when I moved here in 2000. And I remember going and I was thinking, oh my God, Nashville is so awesome. Look how they celebrate women. I mean, we benefit so much from the work of the YW in Nashville. So many people do. So to be honored by them is incredible for me. It's also very bittersweet in that there's so many other women who are doing some amazing, fabulous things and could be honored as well. So to be selected, it's just a great honor for me. I'm excited and I'm happy, and I'm happy to represent the YWCA in this way.